Orange. Pineapple. 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 Pear. Pear. Tomato. Strawberry. Strawberry. Apple. Or apple. Watermelon. Lemon. Fruit. Banana. Or banana. Cherry. Or cherry. Grape. Peach. Berry. Blueberry. Food. Beans. Or spell. Beans. Potato. Carrot. Or spell. Carrot. Onion. Corn. Or corn. Peas. Peas. Lettuce. Vegetables or vegetables. Grains. Spaghetti. Lasagna. Bread. Rice. Cereal. There are many signs. Cereal. Cereal. In Illinois, I remembered the sign cereal. I'm sure there are others. Cracker. Chips. Dairy. Milk or milk. Cheese. Ice cream. Eggs. Sometimes people spell eggs. Butter. Meat. Chicken or chicken. Shrimp or shrimp or spell. Shrimp. Sausage. Hot dog. Hamburger. Fish. Bacon. Drinks. Pepsi. Coke. Coke. Mountain Dew. Or spell Mountain Dew. Sprite. Pop. Small pop or small drink. Medium. Or like show medium. Large. And the mouth is Juice. Water. Lemonade. Tea. Coffee. Sweets. Candy. Some people sign candy. It's the same as sugar. Cookie. Chocolate. Gum. Sandwich. Ice. Sugar. Mustard or mustard. Ketchup, or ketchup. Thirsty, hungry, it's with a C, hungry. Closed, open, need, dirty, library, broke. This is like something is broke, not like money, but that's broke. Elevator, in, want, warm, cafeteria, lousy, with, near, buy, like purchase, bathroom, lunchroom, food court, basement, without, across, or you can do it this way, across from, help, I could help you, you could help me, or just help, phone, locker, first floor, second floor, third floor, and so on. 10th, 11th, 12th, so on. You could do 22nd, 23rd. Just need to add the appropriate suffix. Grass, field, or playground, play area, water fountain, or water fountain, far, other, not working, candy machine. Some example sentences. In English would be, where is the pop machine? In ASL it would be, another one would be, like, go to the second floor, it's next to the coffee machine. I'm thirsty, where's the cafeteria? I'm hungry, I want a hamburger. Where can I buy one? Twenty-eighth Street is closed. Where can I go? There are lots of different possibilities of sentences. Go ahead and practice a few. Remember, with culture, we talked about communication types, using paper and pencil, but that's not a good idea, using an interpreter, gestures. Make sure you look back and read that paper again. Also, I might use some sports signs again, so remember those. And we talked about like the Rochester method, ASL, C, 1 and 2. Sign English. And cued speech. And possible extra credit questions could be celebrate, parade, Green River, Irish or Irish, Protestant, Catholic, gold, lucky, rainbow, leprechaun, or spell, leprechaun, war wound, leprechaun, magic, mischief, potato, and march. Okay?